Let's say you got some thermal paste on your motherboard's CPU pins. Pretty bad situation, right? Let me show you how you can remove it. Get yourself a soft bristle toothbrush you won't use anymore after this, some isopropyl alcohol, and a paper towel. Dip the toothbrush in the isopropyl alcohol. Find the direction that the pins are facing. In my case, it's pointing towards my left-hand side. Then very lightly, brush the pins in the same direction they are pointing. Once you get some thermal paste off, wipe down the toothbrush on the paper towel, dip it back in the isopropyl alcohol, and repeat. Continue repeating this process until you are happy with how it looks, let it dry, and you are all good to go. If you could, please leave a like, and also leave any suggestions you may have in the comments section. But other than that, thanks for watching.